distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I have often thought of sharing this idea with people out there. My name is Robinson Eriomala Ariyo. Today we celebrate Christmas. What exactly is Christmas to us? It may be illuminating to step a little bit backwards, to think about how this Christmas celebration started. The Bible said that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. What that presupposes is that God gave the very best of himself to us, the gift of a child, a sacrifice that very few humans or very few living creatures could ever make. Therefore, it means that the most significant part of Christmas is that sacrifice of love. How much have you done that today? It is not about those who have and can give bags of rice. Even those who do not have can give something. The truth is that giving is not a product of the quantum of what you have. Giving is a product of your heart, the sacrifices that you can make. By helping somebody do his chores, you might have been giving so much to the person that somebody else can give to the person by giving 1 million naira. And that was why Christ gave the example of the widow who gave something very token, and yet Christ classified him as giving the greatest. And so as we celebrate Christmas, let us remember that it's more about giving than taking. Giving not only in terms of naira and kobo, but giving in love, giving in sincerity, giving in healing of wounds. My dear constituents of Warri South Constituency 1 in particular and Deltans in general, giving should now be seen not just as a product of the quantum of what you have and are prepared to give away, but a function of your heart and your desire to help a fellow man. You might not have enough money to buy several bags of rice or chickens from the market or kill a cow for a neighbor, but just love and care. Saying hello to a neighbor, the man spending more time with the wife, spending more time with the family and the children, instead of booking a hotel accommodation and spending all the period of this holiday with a stranger. Giving is about lubricating your heart with your neighbor, making the world a better place. Hence, it comes to mind the saying, the motto of St. Christopher, which goes this way: and light a candle instead of cause the darkness. I urge upon you today that the change we are preaching should come about in our lives, should also come about in the way we celebrate the Yuletide, the Xmas. Merry Xmas and a prosperous New Year. Ask yourself the question from this moment: how much are you prepared to give? Is there a very precious shirt in your cupboard that you can say, because this is precious to me and there's somebody out there that needs it, I will give it to that person? Then you have truly celebrated excellence. Is there somebody who has offended you that you can say, though the person stabbed my heart, but I want to embrace the person this celebration period? Then you have made a sacrifice. You have given in genuine love. Therefore, henceforth, let us look more in the direction of giving than in taking. For as the book of Galatians chapter 6 verse 7 says, the Lord is not mocked. Whatever a man gives, that shall he receive. Whatever a man soweth, that shall he reap. Thank you very much. Merry Christmas and prosperity.